Hello everyone, and welcome back to Green Legion. I'm here with Nick. Do you think we're going to play Sona X del Himmelstromer?
Yes.
And no.
Oh.
We're going to play... Where'd it go?
Oh no.
We have all these games! Seriously. Oh yeah, we had started it, so it was up top.
Oh, geez.
It was down low earlier.
You'll see
what
we're gonna
play. But we had little problems.
What the fuck is this shit?
Here you go, Nick.
Here I go. We're playing...
Oh. We're good.
So we're playing Detune.
We were having issues earlier, and the screen said no for a second there, so... I'm not sure.
So what is it? Of course. You have a history of epilepsy.
Oh yeah, this game's strange.
It's just gonna flash shit at me the whole time?
No, but it's fucking weird.
Oh, 09. Oh,
Like,
well, I'm this guy. Wait, stop the
press
desk.
Square.
Okay, sure.
Alright.
Interactive mode engaged.
Press some buttons.
Okay. Ghosts? Oh, okay.
Oh, you're hitting the change between things, so press whatever.
Things are happening.
Hold triangle.
Balloon.
Hit whatever button it tells you to do when you change between these things.
Okay. So X.
Keep hitting it? No? What?
It's just turning slightly. What is this even? This is detuned by the
way. Here, whatever made you go. Keep pressing it.
It's a hoot in a fucking line. Oh my god.
Keep pressing it. There is a deflate button. I'm not sure. Yeah, you...
Oh, okay.
You just changed.
No, I'm mild-mannered businessman.
Dickie Becky?
Dickie Becky?
How do you Dickie Becky?
What is the purpose?
I don't know.
What are these guys even? Oh, God. Very menacing. Wait.
You can move your head around with the joystick, yeah.
Oh, God. Someone help this man!
What?
He changed colors. Oh, that was too good to be true.
Deflate your face.
Can I like inflate? No.
Yeah, you were doing that.
No, I mean like just suck all the life out of him.
We'll change to a different mode and play with something else now.
Okay. Wait. Walk me through this.
I'm not sure. You're hitting some button to change you between different stuff. Oh. Yeah.
This thing? This is just the right stick.
We'll keep spinning it.
Oh my god.
What?
Bring it around town.
What?
Oh my god. This is too much. This is too much.
Don't know about that swerve.
Oh god, it's like the ring. Dude, I'm not sure, man. Oh my god, okay. This is for anybody that wants to take drugs and then any part of this fucking thing.
Deflate it and turn that off a little bit. Now he still looks like weird and soulless, though. We've turned him into Slender Man.
Oh no. That's why we leave. Hold on. I was trying to make it like a monster. Okay, I'm done with this.
We'll change mode.
No, I know, that's what I'm trying to do. Okay. Dicky backy. Back to reality. Nope, there goes gravity.
Carnival?
Look at this. Oh my god!
Keep hitting the inflate button.
Okay, hold on. Oh no. Oh no, now it's the weird side of YouTube. You can pump it up.
There's multiple elephant men.
Gosh, runs
over the years, I've shared my right to download crap from my account with a few people on PlayStation. I have had more than one person tell me, like, why did you tell me to download this? I wouldn't even call this a game. I'm like,
it's
well.
Just something you literally do when you're down on your luck.
Like, did you play with it? How much did you spend for that? Like, $1?
Okay, there's the balloon.
Okay.
Oh. It's literally a balloon. They didn't lie. It was called balloon. Okay, hold on. Oh, God. Oh, my God. It's terrifying. Okay, I'm done with balloon. How many more are there?
You keep on skipping.
Wait, hold on. Okay. There's only four?
I don't know.
The face button? I don't know, man.
You can somehow do combinations of them.
This ain't my rodeo. Oh, okay. That's just angry, man. Maybe I've expended everything. And
fixes his cuffs.
Literally did evolve with this, though. Just learned how to do all the weird things. So disturbing. His face comes back.
The music's getting all extra weird when it happens, too.
What is with these? Are these guys just the mascot?
I don't know.
My torturous
dolphins? Movie? I don't know what's going on with this, man.
They look like domos.
It's just been on my PlayStation. It hasn't been touched in years, so.
It doesn't need to be touched.
We just pulled this out of the bag and went, oh my God!
This is something you do. There's the ghost. That's what it is. Let's pump it. Oh my God.
It's turned into Easter Island head now.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say. I forgot what it's called, though. Bring it back around. Maybe gotta go to the bathroom? Now I'm just doing monkey shines.
What?
I was trying to go to the beat there for a second. Oh shit, you can't wiggle wobble.
Yeah, you've been doing that a while, but I'm not sure how.
I don't know.
It could be the motion controls are involved somehow too, since it is PS3. Wait, that's just cameraness.
Yeah, that's it. I was gonna say, can I fucking get a jig going with the motion controls?
No, you're just a strange blur.
Okay, it might be time to say goodbye to
this game. Yeah, as I think this game has been, if you've gone through all available options.
Alright, let's go back to Elephant Man.
At least it's more colorful. Or at least a reverse color scheme, I guess.
Yeah. I was like, is this a game that we beat? I don't even think it's meant to be that.
Just something we play with. I guess.
Like this. I'm glad they're happy. They're pretty much happy whatever I do. Can I be a bigger elephant?
Well.
Alright.
We think we've played this, so.
Yeah.
We hope you enjoyed this bit of madness.
Started it. Is that what it was just meant to be?
Have a seat.
Bye, guys.